I just want to show you guys a couple of my meals for the day. So let's get right into it. I got this right here. I got my broccoli. And basically what I did with these patties is I took a little bit of my leftovers and made some vegan patties. So this one's got like chickpeas and some of the spaghetti squash that I made the other day. And it's got some black beans. I put some curry in it for some seasoning, some spices, a little bit of salt, and there's some zucchini in there. And I got some beans with white jasmine rice and some asparagus. And then I got some vegetarian patties with some broccoli and a little bit of rice. I got me a little snack here, about a handful of raw cashews. And here, this is the sauce I've been using. I don't put too much sauce. Sometimes I don't even put any sauce on my meals, but I found this at Whole Foods. And it tastes very, very good. The reason I like it is it's very low in sugar. It's only 3 grams of sugar per serving. One serving is 1 tablespoon. I use about 2 tablespoons. And it's very, it's paleo, and it's made locally. It's called Paleo Chef. It's no gluten, no refined sugars, no junk added. And you can see all the ingredients. There's nothing in the ingredients that's like chemical based where you don't know exactly what it is. So I love that. I got my juice for my ride to work. This is majority carrots. You know, I've been using mostly beets with other stuff. But when I went to the grocery store, they didn't have too many. The beets they had a little beat up. So this is mostly carrots and like one apple and a little cut of ginger. So it's my ginger. So I cut them up that much off, put it in the juicer and juice that out. And so that's that. And I got my smoothie, about 2 handfuls of kale, 1 cup of apple, some chia seeds, about 1 tablespoon of flax seeds, and strawberries, and what else is in here? Oh, pineapples. So that is all. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's motivate, educate, and hold everybody accountable, no matter who they are. Be a light in somebody's world.